What's up, guys? This is John from Team RynOke, bringing you another One Piece Let's Play for One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. This time, I'm going to be working on the legend log for, I forget what it is, but it's basically where you fight Gecko Moria. It's Thriller Bark in the story, but I forget what the chapter's called here. But I'll fight, I can't think of the ghost chick's name. So, and I'll... Yeah, this chick. Perona, thank you. Moria and Ors, so... today I'm going to be working on mainly just getting the 70% as my main objective. I need some Ors coins, so... getting 55 Ors coins will be nice. And then complete all treasure events. The only treasure event I don't have is something to do with Brook, so that'll be a plus. I've already done that one, so right now I'm mainly just trying to get S's on stuff, which I can do, and complete all treasure events. So I might actually get 100% on this. We'll see. It'll be pretty nice. Before we start, all right, let's get that pulled back up and let's start the battle, guys. So let's see how this one goes. Brook is a character I've never actually played in the game. I'm gonna be honest, I've only played like three of the characters. So we're gonna learn all his stuff. I know I do have his second ability unlocked. Brook is one of my favorite characters in the show. By far, he's just so fun to play as. Or watch. Like, all his little jokes and the dirty humor, man, I love him. Like, Sanji, not so much. Sanji's jokes and stuff, it's just they kind of get tired. I guess with Brook, it's just because he, you know. I don't know, for me, it's just hilarious. So. Let's see. I don't know if I have my hair or not. I'm assuming I do. I have both of those. I don't know his abilities, though. Oh, you know what I forgot to set up? His hero power things. So I can get, like, what you call it, automatically to build. This is an interesting play, though. I'm not gonna lie. Interesting. That hummingbird shit he does, man. I'm gonna take care of the zombie. I mean, it'd be cool if I could actually see where here is. That's one thing I've never been good at on this map, is everything's covered at the bottom. I just don't know it. I love the way he runs. Blizzard Slice, I like that. Okay, that was pretty heavy. Let's see what his one is. Oh, well, I mean, I can't complain. These are all really entertaining ways. Just go through the way there? No. Alright, I guess it's this way it is. Let's try to find everybody. Or anybody. We went that way. Okay, well, I can't go that way. So I guess it's in here. Oh, hey, Moria. I don't know how I just defeated him, but apparently I'm doing damage, I just don't realize it. Let's... But, I would be so happy when we get back to him with the manga. I love the anime, watch the shit out of it. I'm gonna be honest, I mostly read the manga now, I'm so far ahead. Yes, I can see that. Here we go. But, I'm missing Brook, man. I never thought I would miss him as much as I've been missing him. He's been one of those characters I must miss terribly.
Don't care.
Him, I'm missing Nami. So, it was kind of cool. I got to see some more of, Usopp doing stuff. You know, God Usopp, this, I'm really excited. They just got themselves, so they should be meeting up with the rest of the crew. Climbing on the back of that big-ass elephant. Oh, I've already been through there. I'm trying to find the rest of the crew. I'm glad somebody's capturing territory, because I don't know what I'm doing. This one open. I didn't get it. No. Of course it's not. I'm blind. There we go. Somebody just retreated. I was just saying how I missed Usopp. And then he opened his mouth.
Where did Luffy go?
Ah, my 301k. Still not sure what gets me those, but... Oh, why did I jump down? Well, this is gonna be pretty interesting to say the least. Did that even do any damage to him? Fuck. Of course not. This sure will. There we go. Run away. You're hungry. Yeah, the feet conditions have changed, but I got nothing to fight, man. Bless America. Oh, his attacks, man. They're like straight damage. Screw it. Didn't want to do it, but I'm gonna have to. Oh, this is gonna be a long video, folks. I forget how long this chapter really was. Oh, that should have knocked him out. Alright, y'all can start progressing again. In trouble. What? Bro, how are you guys in trouble? Gladly. Let's go. Oh, why did I do that? Oh, well, let's go take out this base commander real quick. There's ores. Okay, cool, now we're down to just fighting Moria. I can live with that. Let's see if we got some So I'm gonna have to look up the easiest way to get obtain the exclamation points in this, because I don't seem to be doing something correctly. I mean, I have 564. I guess I gotta get like 3,000 fucking knockouts, but I guess I can work on that at some point. Nami Swan. Nami Chan and Robin Swan. I don't remember. Sanji's just love those two. About to fucking retreat. I heard her just playing catch up. Down. All right, so that actually took about 10 minutes longer than I was hoping for, but okay, so yeah, I'm guessing I need to get around 1,800 to 1,000 obtained, and that'll give me my S ranking on that kills, and it's just I need more kills, so. All right. Hey, I forgot. I'm still missing stuff from this guy, aren't I? Okay. Did I not get anything for the legend? Surely I did. What did I not do for the legend? What was the treasure event? What did I not do? Use Brook to unify the crew without leaving anyone in a pinch. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find out how to find everybody. But guys, that's it for the video. I didn't get what I wanted out of it. I was trying to, if we go to check the legend, I was trying to get to the Ores coins. I figured that'd be useful, but I didn't get them. Stay tuned for the next video, guys. It'll be coming up shortly, I imagine, the next few days. So, John from Team RynOke, and I'm out.